in general terms, we can explain to you what happened. So, because of the strong defenses that the Maute group has laid down, our government forces have been trying to assault this area for several days. And yesterday, we were able to penetrate through that defensive line. But in the course of that assault, it was a very difficult operation for our government troops because, as we said, talagang naghanda po yung mga Maute terrorists, you know. So they have dug in. Aside from laying IEDs, they have dug in. They have prepared their defenses well. So it is really very difficult to enter buildings. Imagine you are entering buildings, you know, you are clearing buildings. And the buildings in this area are not the ordinary buildings. These are tall commercial buildings. So our government forces have to clear all of the floors in order for them to declare that this building is recovered, finally recovered. So in the course of the clearing, you know, it was unfortunate that some of our soldiers were hurt in the assault. This resulted to, actually, as of this morning, this resulted to two killed in action already.